Hey guys, look how cool it is. I could control my phone from my tablet, so I could enter from here. See, I can move it aside, so I can actually fly two drones at the same time with just one tablet. Hello guys, today we'll be unboxing the this is a Huawei's sub brand. It's called Honor V7 tablet. So this tablet is, I think, only available in the China local market. So because of the chip shortage and also with the sanction happening to Huawei, they are not able to sell it overseas. So let's do a quick unboxing on this and see what's inside, because this operating system that they are running on is very interesting. It's not available in any other platform in the market right now. So as you can see, this is a 10-inch tablet. It has a MediaTek processor, and it comes with a power brick. See how large this is first. So this is a fast charging power brick. It can go up to 9V 2A. Oh, this is, and also 10V 2.2A. So this is like a 18W or 22W wattage power adapter. So let's remove this at the moment. Oh man. Okay. So this tablet actually could support a pen, but I didn't have it right now. So let's just check out what's inside the box. So there's this usual thing, user manual, and also I think a USB-C cable. Let's see. Yeah, right. So this is a USB Type-C cable. So it's helpful for fast charge. Let me put this aside. Okay, let's look at the tablet itself. So this is the 10-inch tablet. Okay, looking at the back, there's two camera, one flash for the device. This is my MAC address. Okay, let's try to power on. Okay, so there's a slight vibration when you turn on the tablet. So this is quite a big tablet as compared to this is my iPad 10.5 inch. This is slightly smaller. So I'll do some benchmark later on, and yeah, let's do a quick setup as well. Where's English? Yeah, let's select US. Oh, they allowed us to select US as the region. So I'll just key in my password. Okay, so now I've logged into my account, and just need to click next to set up the so I need to set a lock pin. So anything will help. 1 2 3 4 5 6. Let's do a simple pin for now. Media services, we have to agree to everything, right? So we'll skip this. Just skip next. Set up as a new device. Okay, swipe inward from the left edge. What is this? Nice. Swipe right. Nice. What is this for? Okay, so this is just swipe from bottom and hold. Okay, this is to multitask. Okay, let's finish this tutorial. Alright, so here we are. We are at the home menu. So let's see what kind of apps they have in their app store. Okay, let's allow. So everything is in Chinese. I'm not sure if I can change the language. And they're selling stuff. this is not an app store, this is a store. Oh, this is where you buy your stuff, buy some owner stuff. So go to the app gallery, we'll see what kind of apps they have. So it comes with a lot of bloatware, which I hate. I think most of you doesn't like it as well. Let's install Antutu if we can find it. Oh man, Antutu. Oh yeah, let's install this. They're pretty fast. What else we got? We can there's no Google store, definitely. I have to install some custom APK on it to see if how well it handles. And these are all the apps that I'm not gonna use. Oh yeah, we're gonna install Hubson's apps. We're also gonna install DJI. Let's see, DJI Fly, so that we can try this with my drone, DJI Go. This is for my, oh, there's no DJI Go, but at least you can try no DJI Go. So anyway, we have that two application here. Okay. Looks a bit too big on the screen here, so I'll set this up later on. It looks a bit too big for the screen, so we'll see how well it handles, because this drone, this tablet should be good for flying with your drone, especially a DJI, because the mount, there's some custom mount that you can mount it on your controller. So we'll try that later on in my next video. So do stay tuned for some benchmark I'll be doing on this, and also I'll be trying out the Harmony OS, which I can probably make a phone screen here with my Huawei phone. So do stay tuned and goodbye.